Alright, what's good, Joe? Welcome back to another video of Control. Part 7, 8, whatever, something like that. This is part, make sure you guys got the channel. Hit the subscribe button, big red letters, you know, 35.8% of you are not subscribed. Take less than a second. I'm trying to reach 200 plus this year. I'm trying to go big, you know, part 7. Hey, if you have watched 1, 2, 7, you should go watch that. Pretty funny. It's pretty nice. Part 7. So, this is part 7 right now. So now, we gotta find Marshall. I gotta go back. Nope, just come on. Yep. Take that. How did he not die? I almost killed myself. Whoop. Let me just. Okay. Okay, so you know what? I'm ready to go in. All right, let's go. I gotta go through that door because I can't go through our soul. In the last video, I can't go straight down through the one door in the hallway. Yeah, I gotta go up in there. So I gotta get through the door. Once I'm in this room, I can't go out the door. I came in or straight forward. I gotta straight. Gotta fight them all. So let's see, so we got telekinesis, we've got, I guess, a little air dash, two guns, heals. Alright, so look, we start back here. I'm just gonna run. I don't got time for this. I don't know how much stamina I got. Look, blink red. Don't touch me. Look, right here, come on. Tie you. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Why you had to touch me, brother? Leave me alone. Next door. Can I go downstairs? Let's find out what's downstairs. What the f? Nope. Nah, I can't. I gotta go right here next door. It obliterated. Yeah, he had to go. Alright, so I got. Alright, so why are you bro? Alright, so I gotta go this way, because last time I came here, I went this way. I know you're not. Why? Did you have to dismiss me? Give me an art, you know? But alright, so we gotta go this way. It's on the map, so on the red mark, I gotta go all the way around in the secret area. Oh, God. Alright, let's not die this time. That's what I was saying. You can do this. Open up. I hope you can stay in this corner. Crouch, please. Whoa. What's... Oh, yeah, he got some hits. I need this. How many people left? Where'd he go? And it's about, oh yeah, of course. What the? Is he dead? Oh yeah, the rocks work for you. Where you go? Where do you go? He's hurt? How? Yo! Come on, bro. Yo, they got orb. They got. Yo, man. Hopefully, you don't see that juggernaut again, because he was too much. We got enemies that can fly. We got enemies that explode when they fly. You got rocket launchers. They got art SMGs. Why do you need to fly? And why do you need a rocket launcher? You got two grenades. Who are you? Like, why? Let's do it back. Let's just run it back. Run past everybody right here. Make red. Yeah. Yep. Why? Yes, thank you for shooting me, because I like that. There's a lot. Let's go up in here. Alright, let's get it going. Hit this corner. I can actually take out. Oh, okay. So I can actually take them all out from the one corner I'm in. Really. Down, crouch. Crouch, please, crouch. Thank you, crouch. I know he's not coming in the corner. So you caught your poison. Get down, please. Get the world, crouch. Come on, crouch. Alright, I gotta take them all out in this view. Okay, yo, who got back up? I know he just explode that with a gun. Yo, come on. Oh my god, bro. It's... I know there's gotta be another way I can go, because I'm not trying to... And they just keep on coming. Like, why are there so many enemies? Like, bro, just leave me alone. I know it's gotta be another way I can go. Cause look, this is me. There's a secret area over there. I don't wanna look for it. I'm not trying to move to. I need to go to the question mark. And that is in that area, all the way up top. Yeah, I gotta go to that area. Just run past all of them. Great, there it is. I missed with the hotel Genesis just now. Don't trust me? I gotta go in the door anyway. Listen, leave me alone, thanks. Cause I have to go this way anyway. Man. I gotta take him out in this game. That's what I gotta do. Stop, dude. Get down, fool. I took a personal out. Can I please crouch, please? What the? Bro, why do you need that SMG thing? Bro, who? Why? Bro, it is so many. Why is it this many, bro? Why? Do you need this many? This many. I want to get past them. I need to kill them. I can do it. Don't even touch me. Just let me know. Just look at you on standby. Wow. It's okay. Damn, bro, look, I'm already going to the fight with like 25% health. This is terrible. Open this. Is there any other way I can go? There's gotta be another way. And there is not. There's an elevator right there. I'm gonna have to go this way anyway. How am I gonna want to? I'm gonna have to go to the other side that they're on and just fight him right there, because there's no possible way. You don't see me, bro. You don't. I know you don't. Okay, I'm trying to sneak up on somebody. Why did he need a scope sniper rifle? Please explain this. Okay, if I stay on this side, I should be fine. If I can see them coming from this side. Why is your boys on standby? Look at this. I missed. Oh my god. I need him to leave. I need to heal. Yeah, I'm gonna die. There's no possible way. And all of a sudden, right there. That was risky, y'all. I have to go that way. Is he the last one? Yes, he is the last one. Look at him! Oh my god, bro. I'll see you next one. Look at them. I gotta move the next section here. What, yo, did you see he come out to cut? Why are you shut up, bro? Man, they ain't touching me. There's no, I'm not letting him touch me today in this gameplay. There's no way. Who else is in here? Okay, nice. Woo! It's him right here. We're here. Peek out, yo. That's it. Come on, move. Who in the right mind is shooting? Where is he at? Where is he at? Why did I do that? God. Where? Ooh. Look at him on the corner. Look at him chilling. Where'd he go? I lost. Oh boy.
Where did he go? That's it. Or maybe that's it, bro. How did you, bro? Look at him. I wanna hide and stuff, bro. Touch me. Oh my god. I just had to. Ooh, that was crazy, bro. No, I need all that. What you know? Like,
the astral plane. Similar to an iceberg, what you see is not what you always get. Regardless, this place is vitally important to the Bureau. Most information on the astral plane is classified, but we can talk in broad strokes, keeping in mind that these are staggeringly complex systems, and simplification does them no justice. Now, the white non-space, the ever-present...
Okay,
all linked, intrinsically tied to the oldest house, tied to the director.
Who?
Choosing a director, tied to all objects of power.
Gotta go this way. Now he's have to claim this, but now get up here. Who up here? He passed the hard part, bro.
They keep that thing here.
Man, as y'all seen, in one of my previous videos, we were in an astral place, and that's what it was. Like. Make sure you like, subscribe to the channel. For the rest of the people, we'll be trying to find Marshall. Alright.
Bureau doing with that thing?
Someone answer, damn it! We need backup down here!
Marshall, are you still there?
Shit. We're so close. We need to hurry.
Thank you.
Alright, y'all, so this video is coming to an end. Like I said before, please get a like subscribe to the channel. The subscribe button. I'm trying to reach like 200 plus this year. Yeah, so next video we'll probably be defeating them or we'll continue this. Because, first of all, why do you have a healer on standby? So, we got a healer. So, let's think about it. The enemies we have is SMGs, rocket launchers, scope, sniper, assault rifles, grenades, RPG rocket launchers, freaking regular pistols. Then you have the ones in the. Then you have the ones that can fly and have telekinesis. Then we have the healer on standby. We have the, and we have one in the corner over there. Then we have the ones in the wheelchair that can shoot stuff. Wow, this is. Okay, so for the rest of this video, I'm gonna have to be quiet because I'm about to concentrate and try to go past the next part. This, oh, the last part was the hard part? No, this is the real hard part.